Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I explained how to open Google Scholar account and how to perform 5 important tasks using Google Scholar. Today, I would like to show you how to install Google Scholar button and use for your research. Well, Google Scholar button is a browser extension for Chrome and Firefox, and it is easily used for performing several tasks, including downloading full PDF text of journal article. Well, in order to install Google Scholar button, search Google Scholar and then click here. So, I log in my account, so then click profile. So, here is my Google Scholar profile. Then, go click here. Then, click settings. So, here is your Google Scholar button. Click here. See, then install Scholar button to look up papers as you browse. Click here. So, Google Scholar button, Chrome. Click add to Chrome. So, it is now adding. Then, click add extension. And see, it is saying Google Scholar button has been added to Chrome. You can remove it anytime. Okay. Now, click here. See, it is your Google Scholar button. So, then, now click for a paper. For example, manganese oxide and its application for metal ions removal. Then click enter. So see, here is the paper. So now you can, by clicking it, it is already in my library. So, by adding here, you can add this paper to your library. And you can also cite by clicking here. And see, PDF is found in Research Kit. So, for example, now I would like to add this paper to my library. So, if you click it here, it will be added to your library. Then if you click here, for example, let us click. So it will show various style, for example, MLA, APA, Chicago, Harvard. For example, if you click here, then go down, then see, you can insert this citation as deep text or directly to Android library, or FMEM to insert this citation to Mendeley library. So this is how you can easily insert Google Scholar button and use this to speed up your research experience. So you can enlarge this Google Scholar button to see the related papers, and you can use for cite or saving articles into your library and citing papers. And you can also input to reference. Thanks for watching.